everybody was curious what the customer decided on doing. Put the blue LED just left of that text in the center, and I sanded the top of it off to flatten it so it's flush with the console. I think it came out pretty well though.